In recent years, Robert E. Grant investigations have been able to discover, or rediscover, the direct relationship between mathematics, geometry, cosmology, and music. His announcement of May 23 demonstrates that our sexagesimal time system is based on music scales that are fully incorporated in the compass navigation system, the musical wave of time. From repeated occurrences of the number 5 to 8 in the water, in DNA, in the measurements of Giza Plateau, and also for its popularity as a healing frequency, Robert decides to calculate a second version of the precise temperament tuning for 5 to 8 Hz. The result was an expanded scale of 24 quarter tones per octave, where all multiples of the mathematics constants Euler and Pi appears as musical notes, with the frequencies of the 5 to 8 Hz scale fitting perfectly between the frequencies of the 432 Hz scale.
Because I found that 528 Hz in precise temperament tuning and 432 Hz in precise temperament tuning actually made this interweaving almost like two snakes that are basically weaving into each other, and I call it the musical wave of time.
This discovery expands the precise temperament tuning scales to three versions: precise temperament tuning for 432 Hz from 2021, and from May 23, the new precise temperament tuning for 5 to 8 Hz, and precise temperament tuning 24 note for 432 Hz and 5 to 8 Hz. This 24-note scale is different from those we are used to and does not obey the traditional piano layout. Its 24 notes per octave results in 24 keys distributed in two octaves of the keyboard. Of 24 quarter tones per octave made it difficult to perform using a conventional keyboard, but it opens up new possibilities for music programming since it allows intervals, harmonies, modulations, and transpositions that are impossible in 12-tone scales.
This tuning is truly a natural extension of the 12-tone scale. It's been used all over the world for centuries, and it's often referred to as the quartertone scale.
But the MIDI protocol has a limitation of 1 to 8 notes, making a grand piano that has 88 notes now occupy 178 quarter tones, and that reduces the octaves covered to just over 5. This limitation can be overcome by using the two provided 12-tone scales. We will not be able to use the intervals of both simultaneously, but on the other hand, you will be able to play all MIDI notes without the range limitations. And best of all, you will keep the traditional piano layout. My idea is to musically explore the connections revealed by Robert, which relate the seven chakras with the seven musical notes and the seven colors, but in addition, also with the 24 hours of the day, resulting in a perfect 24 wheel of tones and colors. For this, I start a musical project that condenses the 24 hours of the day into 60 minutes, and in this way, each quarter tone assumes the duration of 2 minutes and 30 seconds. The first track, named Head, Hood, Earth, which contains the 5 to 8 Hz in its second quarter tone, brings sounds from the mineral world, such as tectonic movements, crystal resonance, and metal creaks. And track 6, named Purple Pineal Vision, which starts with 432 Hz, features mental harmonies and technological synthesizers. The tracks 2, 3, 4, 5, and 7 will be released in the second half of 2023 on tonymazotti.com, as well as the full version with 60 minutes. Above, a white arrow runs through the 24-color ruler. In the middle are the information about the root note, the frequencies of its octaves, the name of the corresponding chakra and its number, and also the absolute time travel in each quarter tone, as well as the time relative to the 24 hours of the day. Below in the spectrogram, it is possible to visualize the main frequencies used in each song. The emphasis is on the fundamental musical note, making clear the change of the quarter tones every 2.5 minutes. Download a zip file from tonymazotti.com with the tuning files, two images, and a PDF table with all musical notes, frequencies, and related informations. The 24PTT chromatic wheel was adapted from the extended color wheel, which was implemented by Edouard Fauché in 2017. In the PDF table, the red and purple bars between the frequencies and the quarter tones illustrate which of the two scales each quarter tones comes from. The thin and almost transparent diagonal lines, which begins at the central octave, illustrate the expansion of the scale from 12 to 24 notes, listed in the column Remap. In the header, there are four links to view the tuning in the Scale Workshop online application. Now, listen to the sound of the four types of chords transposed over the 24 quarter tones.
Thank you.
To simplify the process of producing music with these scales, I start coding a MIDI plugin. More information about it in future videos. And if you like to see my content more often, please consider support me. Thank you.